You just stand with your feet shoulder width apart, your feet facing out a little bit. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna build up to a squat. So I'll show you what we're gonna build to. So I'm just gonna come down like this. And again, this is gonna be something we progress to. So at the beginning, again, lots of weight on the chair. Gonna come down. I'm gonna try and get my, again, knees a little bit over my toes. And I'm just gonna try and sit back and hold that position while I've got good support from my chair. As I get stronger, now I only need one hand, maybe for a little bit of balance. And as I get progressively stronger, I come down, I hold it in any position here, and I can hold this now again for 10 seconds if my tendons are all healthy. I can go longer if I want to give them a strengthening stimulus. But again, this is kind of classic type of isometric training. Then I'm going to slowly lift up at the end, and that's going to give me my progressive, you know, load through those tendons.